Mayor Jonathan Rothschild. I want you to understand something. A lot of this has to do with you. In Picture Rocks and in Marana, city of Tucson property that's fenced off to anyone trying to access it from the public or remain is actually accessible to the illegal trafficking going on. A lot of it. And there is a lot of city of Tucson property up here that we documented and that we're taking videos of. And the illegals are allowed to just run all the way through them. But the public, if they try to access it through an honest way, it's keep out. And Humane Borders has been staging humanitarian aid on city of Tucson property located in Picture Rocks, Marana, all this area. And this is causing a big problem because this is one of the things that the neighbors out here want is they want to see people to stop helping this. You guys are making a big problem. So we'd like to invite you to come out, go with our teams. Don't worry, we got vets. They'll keep you safe. And they'll take you out there and show you firsthand what's going on. And including the removal of one of the barrels we captured and did a post on. So, yeah, we want you to come out. You're invited to come out to Alpha Camp Monday through Friday. Our team will be here waiting for you, and we'll give you a tour of how your property is being used to, A, not only dope traffic, but understand there is children. There is children clothes, children paraphernalia, women's clothes. We've got a whole lot to show you, and we're a show-me group. We want to show you what we got.